In 2010, Mamta, age 21, was sleeping in bed with a six-month-old baby when her husband poured acid over her face because her family refused to pay dowry. In 2008, Archana, age 16, was tragically scarred in an acid attack from a spurned lover. 2 weeks ago in Delhi, two young girls were scarred in an acid attack by an unidentified man.
Today on International Women's Day, I am asking for your help.
A shocking number of women across India are facing domestic abuse each year. Let this be the year that it stops. To help these women recover from their disfiguring and life-changing injuries, Women for Women, IPRIS, provides cosmetic surgery. Now, on International Women's Day, they need your support. To donate, please visit www.truthunveiled.in. Together, we can make a difference and heal India's scars of abuse. An initiative by ITV Network and Serviceplan India.